And we are playing Christmas is Coming, episode 5 by Games to Med. Let's begin. And let's take this cap here and also solve for this picture puzzle. So first row is 1, 2, 3 and 4. I have it like that. Next row is 5, 6, 7 and 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6. Seven and eight, and then it's to make 9 and 13, and next to make 10 and 14. So the rest is easy to finish. Here we have four caps of different shapes, and these shapes we need to arrange here. So this cap go first, this second, third, and the last. So we've got the beard here. Also a paper with the hint, and now while we are here, let's solve this puzzle. So it's another jigsaw picture puzzle, and let's solve it. Okay, we have completed the right side. Now we can make the bottom and the other parts. Have the left side halfly completed. Now the top side, and now the inner pieces of the puzzle. And that seems to be complete. We've got another cap. Let's go to the left, take cap here, and let's look in the paper. So here's the hint, the directions for the candy canes. And let's rotate them the same way here, like that, and the last one. Okay, we've got another cap. Going to the left, here's another hint in the paper, so it's down, down, up, down, down, up, up, and down, 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 up, down, down, up, up, down. We've got the center. Now here's holly leaves and berries, and let's solve for this puzzle. So our task here is to move locks to the positions with the keys, and let's do it the following way, like that. And the first lock on its position, the second, the third, and the last. Okay, we've got the top head going to the left. Here we can play this memory game and find pairs for this different elf caps. The first pair we have found, the second, the third, so it's done. And we've got one more top hat, so here's also a place to put both of them and get the beard. Now here's a place to put striped caps, get one more beard. And the next hint here is the sizes of this cap, so its relative sizes are 3, 1, 4, 2, and let's set the same levels here, 3, 1, 4, 2. Now we have four beards to put here and get the third red cap, so we can open the door into the house and go in to solve more puzzles. Here we can take a center. Now let's solve this puzzle. So here our task is to move this brick to the golden ball there, And let's try to do it the following way. And like that. So we have got the remote, and let's turn on the TV to get hint. So the bulbs are down, up, down, up, down. It is to use here, down, up, down, up, and down. We've got holly leaves. Here's the place to put two centers. I get the third holly leaf. Now let's go back. Let's look at the color of these bulbs and use these colors in this line. So we have the first is yellow, red, blue, pink, and green. We've got holly leaf. Now the snowman looking to the left, right, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, left, and right. We've got holly leaf. And next, these levels of these five candles, the same we need to repeat on this deer's horns. And we've got the last holy leaf. Now we can put them here to get the gift and give it to Santa and escape. So if this video helped you, please put likes, subscribe, and bye.